How do you, everybody? Welcome back to Ratchet and Clank 2 Let's Play. In the last episode, we found the location to where they were hiding Angela, which is on their own headquarters on planet Snivellek. We then bought the mini rocket tube, and that's where we ended it. So today, we'll hopefully be rescuing her. Looks like I have to go around looking at that. Yeah, but if you're new and different, consider subscribing as well as liking as well. There we go. I think we got through that bit. There's just a secret enemy just slaps you down. Oh. That was close. That was very close. Well, I don't know, we'll continue fighting. I guess it's behind, put the mini rocket tube, we can probably use that. Switch to this knife rifle. Well, some of these weapons aren't on our room. My dog, pick up. Re-pick up the max of our armor. Ooh, an armor vendor. Will we need it? Probably eventually. We have to deflect and absorb up to 66% of damage. But it's 250k. We don't have that many bolts at the moment. Missed. Got him that time. You're just trying to run in no scope. ultimate art of duck and weave. Mate, this knows all like the rapid firing. Ooh, that was close. I'm gonna drop back and get ammo. Cause I feel that I don't know if there's any ammo vendor. It doesn't look like it. So better to be safe than sorry. Try not to jump over the edge, so I don't have to rebattle all these enemies. Sniper rifle? Oh, that's not fun. That's not fun. Oh, that's hurt a lot. Wait, where did you come from? What can we switch to? They hit? No. Ah, there we go, some of them hit then. Okay, so that can lock onto it, yeah, other weapons can't. Okay, at least we got past the helicopter. Ooh, that's close. Side to side. Hey. Oh, well, that's just not fair. Anything invulnerable or something? Get two rockets, take them down. Okay, then let's have passed all the enemies. Well, that's not very fun. Okay, there's M3 down, and then launch. I best not have to fight that, right? I can't remember. If so, at least to be a continue point. Oh, cutscene.
What's so funny?
Nothing, I guess. Prepare to die!
Oh, that's not fun. They don't want much, do they, though? Let's be honest. I think we have to run now. I think. Yep.
Thank you.
Okay. You'd fight me with bare hands. You're only not doing it because you know you'd get destroyed. And then that makes you a coward. See, I feel destroying them should do damage. Should have been able to do a little bit of damage to him. You're the one that's not staying still, and you're the one that is just firing things and then moving away, running away. Cause that's what's awkward, you have to basically fire at him. Jump pad. Okay, we're still doing a decent bit of damage, but this fight is starting to take a long time. Oh, that's doing damage. That's not good. Yeah, just trying to focus at the moment. That's what I mean. climbing in the sun as I am. What do you mean? Give up now. I'm probably like, if I don't hit one of your things, I'm probably going to die. Because you're not willing to like fire at, you aren't willing to fight properly. The three times we've fought, you've been inside a mechanical thing. First time, you're in a helicopter. Second time, you fought Clank and Clank whooped you. The main issue is there are literally no healing boxes, so I can't like drop down and run around to try and recover some health. That's what doesn't help. Your own size? It should say the same about you. No. Says the one, he's like, oh, why can't you just stay still? Okay, he's about to try that one, so... V5O fix, I just had my Weetabix. Get it? It's the advert, Weetabix advert. I guess down here. Yep, no, sorry, yeah. up left. Come on, he's so close to death. No, 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 not like this, not like this, not like this. I got him? Think so. Yes, we done it.
You okay, Clank?
Don't I let you take him down in the what will happen in the cutscene.
Hello? Forgetting someone?
Oops. I meant, after we free...
I think you could... Yeah, couldn't you surely, like, step sideways through the thing?
Take a look at this.
Ooh.
I picked it out of Lizard Boy's pocket.
Ooh.
Log entry 4792. Returning from Megacorp's distribution center. I'm beginning to suspect that Megacorp has lied to me. The extra-large decorative paperweights being stored there might actually be an enormous supply of protopets. Which might explain why the whole facility is guarded by ravenous new creatures. Their warehouse ship
it might
hold as many as 10 million crates, and with 100 protopets per crate, that could be as many as, 3.5 zillion protopets. A secret shipment that large can only mean one thing. Megacorp is up to no good.
And you'll
confront them as soon as possible and demand a bigger cut of the action.
Yeah.
Are they insane?
The galaxy is in far more danger than I had imagined.
Do danger?
Mr. Fizzwidget?
We've wasted enough time on Fizzwidget already. I swear that crazy old man is not the same person I used to work for.
Probably not.
You used to work for Megacorp?
Yes, in the genetics division.
On the protopet?
On fixing the protopet's flaws. And I was this close to succeeding when Fizzwidget suddenly pushed up their release date.
Is it worth disrupting the protopet shipments?
Yes, definitely.
To stop them for good, we're gonna need to break into Megacorp headquarters.
Break in? How?
I have an old Megacorp ID on my home planet.
We'll split up then. Clank and I will go to the distribution.
On my home planet, I have another Megacorp thing. Yeah, so yeah, that'll be where we end today's episode. So thank you for watching. Please remember to like, subscribe, and until next time, see ya!